Action.
I breathe deep. Remember, done thy worthy service.
Go on just like the monastery I used to serve, reading those books.
Whoa, what language do you speak, sir? Can you speak English?
Oh, your red pass has been accepted. But I was speaking the real English.
I'm Trident, and you?
Ariel.
The same name as the spirit Ariel in the Tempest. That is an amazing coincidence. Your voice is gentle and beautiful, and I think it's better than Mr. Salgado's. You must be a great singer, aren't you?
Yes, I am. But who's Mr. Salgado?
He was a kind master of mine.
But... Oh, what made you come to this cruise?
I'm just enjoying my vacation near the sea. You?
Oh, I'm just enjoying my freedom.
What do you mean by freedom? Were you a servant to?
No, I was a slave.
Slave?
Oh, yes, a slave. I always dreamed to be aboard.
You really sound like the spirit there.
Have a seat, have a seat. You don't look like you were a servant.
Oh, just listen to me. I'm the owner of a restaurant in London now, but I was just a homeless poor boy in Sri Lanka. My Mr. Salgado offered me a house to stay, and I had become his servant since then. I cooked and cleaned. Cooked and cleaned.
Oh God, curse that master! The little boy is his duty! The spirit, my spirit, curse that master, for I am sin, when I hear the word master.
Don't dare to insult my master like that!
No! Come inside! It's going to rain!
Oh, it's impossible for it to rain. The sky is pale blue.
Though Tempest, bring thy powerful lightning to this cruise and send the fragile man back to me. Oh, sorry, Chadda. I have some issues with my master robbing my freedom. But, you know, forget about the past, because the past will not fix the future present.
You are right. The past made a big scar in my heart. I lost everyone I loved. But now we need to look forward in starting a new life.
I can smell the future.
I am sure that the power of my hands will make me as successful as Mr. Salgado.
Oh, what power?
The magic of my hands when I cook. Everyone who has eaten my food is addicted to my cooking. Now I will head to Milan and open a 5-star restaurant. Delicious pasta, lasagna, meatballs, and pizza.
What a coincidence! I'm going to be singing at an opera concert with Luciano Pavarotti in Italy.
I will be in the first row of the concert.
Yes. Well, it was a pleasure to meet with you, admirable man. You and I share much in common, and your success is to be praised. Close your eyes and listen.